Hi there. Welcome to HotelLogix Tutorials. In this video, we'll see how we can handle split reservations in HotelLogix. Split reservation basically is when a guest changes his room during the length of stay, which means that reservation in which there is more than one room. One room booked for two nights and the next room booked for the other two nights. So split reservation essentially is shown like this. There is an arrow, which means that there is another part to this reservation. And if I click on it, it will show the other part of the reservation. So these are highlighted automatically, so I can see where is the other part. Now, to make this split, right click on a reservation and split it. So this is a reservation of John Joe. I'll right click on it and I'll say split reservation. So this is from 16th to 19th. Let's split it from, for the last one night, we'll change the room to, you select Zanzibar and split. So here you'll see that it shows what is the split now. Oops, sorry. So we have Barbados from 16th to 18th and Zanzibar from 18th to 19th. It's that simple. The other way of doing it is that let's right click on this reservation and that opens the context menu. You can go to edit details to open it in a single reservation form. And from here, you can do the split booking. So I'll click on add split reservation and now this booking is from 16th to 18th and on the 17th we will change the room type to Pinecone and say split there and then we say save. That's it. So that brings us to the end of the session. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you.